your bicep as well as that brachialis. Tip two, you want to go slow, full range of motion, create hypertrophy. And tip three, you want to have progressive overload, start working on